I'm Matthew Heiserman from ESPN here at M&T Bank Stadium. The Ravens just finished their game against the Buffalo Bills, where Lamar Jackson passed for 347 passing yards and 3 touchdowns. Although the fans are not satisfied because he also threw for 3 interceptions. Me and ESPN think that Lamar Jackson's hate that he's been getting isn't deserved.